Play of the game.
Hello, everybody. This is Levont here. We are back to the Evil Within, and we need to get out of here. Because I'm pretty sure we got a boss fight just coming up ahead. Alright, with that said, let's get to it. I looted this room already. Or at least I think I did. But, as you can see, I'm fairly certain I'm going to be fighting in that area. Oh, there's engine right there. Okay. So, okay, so I need to get this. I need to get this elevator
Shit.
Up.
This is dead.
Up and running, that's for sure. So, let's see. Let's actually set power to supplies, because I'll definitely need it. Okay.
Damn it. What am I, an electrician?
Oh, yeah. Actually, let's reset. Alright. Right. Let's actually go search for that, shoot, that's supposed to be supplies. Ooh, hello here. Okay. Alright, so, reset. No, reset. This goes there. I want. Right. I think? Maybe? Entry level electrician. Well, yeah. That pretty much sums things up. So I'm gonna go see where that extra supply stuff is. Well, best crank this up. Oh, what the? Oh, come on now. Yikes. Right, guess I'm fighting that. Jeez. Okay. Yikes. Oh, shoot. I gotta move. Move it. Shoot. Oh, you went up. Oh, I gotta avoid these manholes. Oh, shoot. Which way? Ow! Where? Where, when, and why? Oh, shoot. I see where that stupid thing is. Eat that! Uh-oh, not good. Ow! Ooh, I'm actually about to die. Ah, that was close. Oh, that's bad. Ow! Move. Where'd it go? Oh, one up. Where is it now? Right over there. Ow. Actually, maybe I could farm these mini slimes for supplies. Alright. And is it dead? Nope, it's not. It's just somewhere. Grab everything. Gotta love farming. Alright. Oh, there. And say hello. Ow. Oh, not good. Not good. Ow! Ow. Well, that went up. Farm them all. And it's right over there. There we go. Alright, let's keep this up. Oh, farming at its best. Farming at its best. Alright. Alright. Right. Oh, that actually. Ow! Ah, not good. Not good. Can't grab any of that. Oh, shoot! Ow! And ow. Ow! Right. Right. Alright, that's getting very annoying. Alright. And that thing's opening up. Well. That worked somehow. Kinda wish I could have farmed more shotgun bullets, but I'll take what I could get. Now with that being said, I need more shotgun bullets. Alright, so let's try this again. Oh, hey there. And there's this over here. Supplies. More supplies. Probably don't need the handgun bullets now. Alright, so I can make that. Alright. Oh, and there's this over here. Duck under. Grab, grab. Grab. Don't get electrocuted. Like my idiotic time, springing that electric trap. Alright, and with that being said, let's get out of here. Going up. Next stop, hopefully that elevator bridge. Let's load this up. Okay, so I'm doing decently well now in ammo. Alright. Alright. Let's see here. Nothing around here. Oh. Grab those. No traps there, and looks like the way. Ooh, hello there. That's nice and convenient. So, oh, there. All right. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Hey there. That's almost like the Grudge. Oh, God, this creaking. Whoa! You? Okay. Shall not pass? You shall not pass? Is that what it's gonna say? You will. Okay. So much for shall not pass. You will. I'm guessing not succeed. You will suffer. Alright. Oh, come on now. Uh-oh. Don't tell me. I got no choice now. Gonna have to run. Oh, what? Okay. Where did I end up at now? Okay, nothing there. Hey! I'm back here!
You published my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed.
The procedure.
That is why we are here.
We?
Huh.
You wouldn't dare.
Oh?
You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Oh no, this is not gonna end well for Ruvik. Well. Oh gee.
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?
So. Oh! Right! Oh god. Ah. Okay. Issue one. I gotta get the... Okay. Oh, one down. Run. Okay. Not really... Can't really fight... Ooh, four. Okay, number two. Ah, shoot. Yikes. Okay. Come on now, go down. Right, I had enough. Knockback. Unplug that one. And I got number three to come at. Oh shoot. Grab that. And say hello. Oh wow! You actually got up really quickly. Okay, there we go. Right. And that's chapter 14. Let's save it and push on. If only I could have gotten that slime before it changed on me. Alright. Let's see what we're up against now. And where we ended up now. Hmm? Who? Hey, wait, that's Kidman. Is she up already? Or where am I? Actually, wait, looks like I'm in a tub. Well, that must mean I must be in one of those machines. Okay. Wait. Huh? What? Well, there's a wake-up call. You know, that particular scene would have been great in VR if VR came out at that time. Actually, reload this. All right.
Nobody here at all?
Of course. You know why you're here? Because your people aren't doing your job. You've been pursuing an unauthorized investigation and using KCPD resources to do so. Reports of threat, intimidation, and physical violence. If you have any proof of those allegations, you'll be taking my badge and gun right now. You've obviously been careful, otherwise we would have, but we're watching you. You're not the only ones. What's that supposed to mean? Keep following me. You'll find out soon enough. You keep drinking like you do. We won't have to. I got work to do. Are we finished here for now? You're on thin ice, Castellano. If I even get one more report, you're through. I'd be through when it's over. Oh, this is just... Okay. Whoa.
Ruvik?
Losing our mind.
Huh?
Losing our mind.
Hey! What?
Losing our mind.
What's this? Missing woman. Kidman. That's definitely Kidman. Let's save here at the very least. Don't know why I do that, because I just saved earlier.
Losing our mind. Losing our mind.
Let's check over here as well. I have a key, that's for sure, so. Oh, wait, alright. Let's check that one. Super mag. Alright, well, that'll work, I guess. At least I have magnum shots to resupply at. Alright. 22,150. Okay, let's see what I could work with. Right. All right. 3,000 there and 2,500 there. I'll up my handgun damage. And this one works better with just sniper rifle. Crit shot. Right, so Leslie. Wait, what? Hey.
Losing our minds.
Okay.
Losing our minds.
All right.
This way.
Okay. So can't really go back now. There's nothing there. Guess I'm following Leslie now. Optic nerve L.
Hey, wait.
Jeez. What is this place? I know it's a laboratory, but wait. All right. Water BPL. Wonder what BPL stands for. If anyone knows that particular acronym, leave a comment in the comment section below. And what the hell is this? Wait a second. This reminds me, it was in that mansion area underground. Okay.
All right, kid, where are you taking me?
My question as well. I'm half tempted to heal up. Okay. Things are moving. And he's gone. He's pretty much gone. LIB 950. What is this? Okay. This is a hospital. I know at least
this
has to be
this way.
This has to be a hospital because this is way too close.
This way. This way.
All right.
Sebastian!
What? What? Whoa. Well, guess I was pinned. And where did I wake up at now? Hey, I'm here. I'm back at Beacon Hospital.
Just like Joseph said.
An evil within. An evil within. So I'm guessing Leslie helped out. So this looks like I'm getting very close to endgame here. Alright. Ah, shoot. Hey there, Leslie. Thanks for waiting. Huh. Okay. So, Ruvik is apparently in the machine, so I'm guessing we're taking him out.
I knew it.
Hello there, slime. All right. So, what else here? Ooh, supplies. Ooh, and slime. Guess I'll be taking pot shots at something soon. What else? Actually, let's go back to that other hallway. Or at least this door over here. All right. Can I open it? No, I cannot. Oh, that's nice. Wasted at least 30 seconds. All right. Well, let's get to it. And here's the pathway. What is waiting for me down here? All right.
Everything you thought must have been my home. I was aware of every slice, every severed nerve.
Oh, wow.
Every tug of flesh pulled away from my bones until absolute darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain. A thousand other sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. An eternity of intensity. Pain. Pleasure. Rage.
Dang.
Ecstasy. Blending together into a single piercing noise. Until the darkness was broken by sparks. Like twinkling starlight.
So he must have went through this exact same thing.
The light blends together, takes shape. It's a place I know so well. My prison. My home. You brought this on yourself.
Huh. So this is definitely Ruvik trying to get out through Leslie. Alright, there's the chute here where I had to slid down here. So, alright. Oh, hey there. Load up. Let's see, any more? No, I'm just one short. Okay. What? Hey, what's... Newer note from Stuart. Do you still dream of escape? So near at hand, what's the point of dreaming when your body lies here, never moving? R. That is still my $1 million question. Who is that guy? R. That guy, that thing is... Ooh. Oh, five. Definitely taking. Alright. Well, since we have that... Fire bolts are my strongest weapons. I guess I can't go that way. Break those. Guess I'll check down here. Alright. Okay. Ooh, supplies. It's definitely loading me up for the final fight. Alright, so I want to take full advantage of that. Alright. Slime over here. Can't really open those. And let's head back to see if we can't get anything more from going down. All right. Well, guess I can't. Alright. Well. Oh yeah, speaking of which, I still got 2 out of 4. So. I guess I'll hold on to it for right now. Alright. Let's see what's behind this door. Okay. Right. Okay, so... Looking around... Huh?
Want to go home?
Pleasant.
Right!
There. No!
That pretty much answered my question. I'm gonna be healing up and getting ready to fight. So let's bring my favorite toy out. Even though I only have like 5 shots for it. Oh, I really wish I farmed that boss. So, which door? Handgun ammo, and what's this?
By the time I realized Jimenez had betrayed me, it was too late. I was so close. He knew it. Knew that I was too focused to notice when he brought those men. They'd never gotten past my traps otherwise. Their device is a perversion of my own. The device I should have created. My data. My equipment. My theories. My mind. They replaced my husk of a body with...
Right. So, Jimenez definitely backstabbed Ruvik, if there's any doubt left. But the good doctor's dead as well, so Ruvik got that part of his revenge. Alright, so... Where are we going now? Alright. Anything? No. Nope. All right. Let's wait. Hold up there. Before going down that path, I want to check. I think that's, no, that isn't Kidman. It had a ghostly figure to it. So, I want to check down this way. Slime, okay. And a map fragment. Alright. Here we go. I don't think there's a... I'm not sure if there's a save point, because if there was, at least before the fight... Well, maybe, because all final bosses should have a save point before it. I mean, that's common gaming logic. So, who's... Leslie. He's enjoying the rain. Huh? Wait.
Leslie?
That is definitely not Leslie. It does not have the right feel. Oh boy, I gotta deal with Ruvik Leslie now. Right. Right, 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 right. Let's grab everything I can, because I know I'll need them. Let's see. Can't make any more. Alright. Let's get going. Well, this place looks relatively clean. What's in here? Well, guess I can't go in there. Oh, this is definitely where I ran from.
Hey, damn it!
Okay.
Hey, I know you're out there.
Yeah, I'm right here. So, who are you?
Watch out for his eye.
What?
His eye?
If you want to live, you avoid Ruvik's eye. Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
His eye. What is that? Seriously, what is that supposed to mean? And where did I just end up at? Well.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Rest in peace and let me burn it. Alright, alright, alright. Okay. Yep, memories of when they first got here. Oh wow. Eat that, Ruvik. Well. Oh, God.
Ah!
Okay. Well. Oh god, how many eyes are there? Right, first things first. Back the hell off. Right. Oh shoot, I gotta... don't want you there. And where? Oh shoot, I got bigger problems now. Okay, alright. Alright, burn. Ah, shoot, I can't burn that. Okay, supplies. Oh shoot, not good. Ow! Break you. Break you. And, oh shoot. Stomp, stomp, stomp. Stomp that out. Right. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Hello, fake Ruvik. I got it. Oh, shoot. I got the easy answer for you. One. Two. Ow! Done. So what am I supposed to do? Yikes. Okay. I'm just gonna take pot shots at these eyes. Oh shoot! Oh jeez! Right, gonna need them. Just grab and... climb. Or not. Shit. Right, hang on. Alright. Oh, I got a whole horde of them after me. Not climb. Okay. Break. Ow. Stab. Oh, dear lord. That actually just turned quite deadly. Ow! Right, pot shots. Come on now. Oh, shoot. Oh, you... Oh, come on now. Shit. I had enough of you. Uh-oh. Time to move. Oh, shit. There we go. Stupid thing. Alright, grab everything. Once again, grab everything, because I'm very certain I'm not going to be coming back here. Grab that. Alright. Ooh, that was fairly intense. And, make use of that. Can't really go in there. Wonder if I could pick up my own bombs without blowing myself up. Yes, I can. Okay, good. Well, at least I could recycle on it. Alright. No, no, no. Ah. Right. I'll grab that there. Guess there's nothing here. And reload on this. Right, round two, apparently. Shoot. Oh, there's a sniper right there. Oh, shoot. Okay. Where's that bomb? Come on, light one. Shit. Right, I'm gonna have to take a pot shot. Two. Three. And making very quick work of them. Is that all of it? Ow! Guess not. Where are you? Oop, there you are. Ah! There we go. All right. Well, let's grab all these. All right. Shotgun shells. Okay, that's good. I got... Okay. Anything else? No, there's nothing else. Apart from these bullets and corpses. Ah, oh, jeez. Alright. Here we go, Ruvik. Oh, wow. Well. Guess it's a boss rush now. Alright. Okay. Spawns right there. Let's make sure I take... Can I... Okay. Disarm them. And we have those as well. Awesome. So, guess I will make more of that. Right. Oh, all these supplies. Thank you. Alright, how much more do I... I'm full on that, so I'll hold off for that one. Handgun. Sniper. Grab that again. Do not get anywhere close to that before I'm ready. Oh shoot! Ow! That hurt. Well, guess I'm not getting that particular supply. Okay, there's that. Right. What does this one do? Well. Okay, so. I'm gonna take this path first. Ah, jeez. Two of them! Yikes! Right! Hey there, buddy! Two? Ow! Ow! Right! Oh shoot! Jump this way! Oh wow, I got close. Right, I'm forcing you to go this way at least. Alright. Yikes, move! I think I killed... No, I did not. Yikes. Ow! Ow! Not cool. Okay, there we go. There we go. Ooh, they are very generous with their slimes. Alright, well, at the very least, okay, I can't grab those. Alright. Well, let's see, any other things I could check? Well, I guess not. Whoa. What is this?
Ruvik. I created this world.
Huh.
You cannot keep me here.
I don't plan on keeping you here. I'm just... I gotta shoot that damn thing. Right. Shoot. Okay. I guess the name of the game here is Avoid the Spotlight. Right. Okay. Okay. I see how this plays. I see 100% how this plays out. Okay, here we go. Push forward. Avoid this. Whoa, okay. All right. That one is fast, so. Okay, move across. Shit. Disarm this. Okay, good. And traps. Looks like I won't be disarming any of them while that spotlight's there. Okay. Okay. Shoot. Okay. All right. Oh, jeez. Right, running. Oh, shoot. Avoid the blood. Okay, there we go. We're out. And we're back outside. Well, can't go that way. All right. And once again, I am very low on supplies, although I did manage that lucky disarm while in there. So, anything else? Apart from the fact that I'm low on ammo again, not really on the health though. And yeah. Alright, what's in here? But this is a save area. I'm guessing what's coming up next is the boss fight. Oh. With that said, I think I'll save it here and save the boss fight for the next video. So thank you for watching this video. If you like what you saw, throw this video a like. And if you want to see more contents like this, subscribe to my channel. Until then, I'll see you in the next video.